We're back in Lake Grove at our Made in America home as we frame and fast track the project. A little less than a week from now, we'll be landing the trusses and ready for a roof.